plastic defect, sink mark, and whydoghouse. Sink mark. Small depression found on a surface of feature. This is a surface of feature. This depression is created on this surface. Definition of sink mark. When the rib thickness is more than the part thickness. This rib thickness is more than this part thickness. That's time the time material near the rib base cools slowly. At this time, material near this rib base is cooled slowly. With polymer around the rib solidified already, and polymer around this rib is solidified already. As the warmer material near the rib base and warmer material near the rib base shrinks, it causes the solidified outer layer, solidified outer layer deform inward and creating a sink mark. How to avoid this sink mark? Four methods to avoid this sink mark. First is material addition, second is material removal, third is coring, and fourth is doghouse use. Why doghouse use? When feature required at some height, and if increases height of feature, creating a issue of sink mark, then doghouse needs to achieve the feature size. This is the doghouse and this is a snap. This is the examples of coring. This is the coring area. Surface is covered in this area, and the thickness of this snap is reduced. Similarly, the thickness of this doghouse is also reduced by using coring. Create a coring on this area and reduce the thickness of this in this area. This is called as coring. Thank you friends, please like, subscribe and share my videos.